All right, people, what's up? This is the video I submitted for the March Madness tournament. I thought it was good enough to get to the second round. Unfortunately, the judges felt that it wasn't good enough, even though that, you know, majority of the comments people felt otherwise. But, you know, whatever. I knew that I was pretty much fucked in that tournament once I started seeing the way that, you know, some people were getting eliminated when they shouldn't have been. But it's all good, though. I just wanted to point out one thing in this video that, and it's just people were saying that I referred to my subscribers as, you know, being retarded and shit like that. If you listen to the video, I say something about my friends that I play with are retarded. And obviously, you know, if you guys know me well enough that, I joke around and, you know, I just say random shit all the time. So, in no way was that directed towards my subscribers. So, just wanted to point that out there for y'all, and peace, enjoy the video. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and people who can't quite figure out exactly what they are just yet, and maybe they're in between a lady and a gentleman, so I guess a halfy, or a in-betweeny, or a tranny, whatever we would call those people. My name is Cool, but you can call me that cool black guy, or you can call me whatever you want to do. You can call me that guy that just got killed by a fucking camper who is not even bothered with trying to destroy the headquarter point. Obviously, this match is kind of in between or in the middle of the match. Wasn't really shit going on for the first part of it, so I figured I'd just get rid of it. Look at this. 1, 2, 3. Menage a trois, baby. And this is just fucking... That's just terrible aim. I can't even lie or make up any type of excuse for that. We're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. But anyways, playing headquarters on launch, and I'm running with a full party this match. Usually I like to roll by myself. I kind of like to roll solo, like the man on my polo shirt. Look at that. I hit that dude with the juke move and he not even paying attention, and his boyfriend not even watching his ass. Like, dude, what is going on? If you just saw me run the other way, you thought I just disappeared. But anyways, yeah, I usually like to play by myself, or, you know, I don't mind playing with my subscribers, but, you know, this match I'm playing with some people that I usually run with. Look at this, man. I don't know how. I didn't even get a hit marker on them or nothing. But usually I play with, like, people that aren't my subscribers that I play with regularly. I'm not going to lie. They're not the smartest of players. You know, their parents are probably wheelchair occupants, but, you know, nothing we can do about that. It's not their fault that, you know, they come from a background of retarded people. But, you know, there's nothing wrong with playing with a pack of retards. You know, they make me look good sometimes. But anyways, you know, enough of me talking about my retarded friends and stuff like that. I pretty much like to play objective games, but, you know, I like to mix it up. I let my subscribers pick kind of what they want to see a lot. You know, but regardless of what I'm playing, you know, I go hard nonstop every match that I play. You know, I go hard to the point, like, if you could picture, like, a guy watching a porno with, like, 6 naked chicks in the room, you know, as hard as you would think he would be, you know, I do that every match. But anyways, as I was saying, you know, I like to mix it up and kind of give my subscribers whatever they want to see, because I know that my channel is dedicated to them and it wouldn't be anywhere without them. So that sounded pretty pathetic if you ask me. But anyways, I'll come over here, get this guy right here, pick up my African American bird. And then it's always a guy up here camping. I know, and look at him. Just sitting there, he's not doing nothing, not moving at all. And I guess he really think he gonna get a kill streak going just sitting there. But bitch, get knifed. You ain't paying no attention. You don't deserve to get no kills. So since they're playing like shit and they're camping and stuff, I need to get him a couple pointers on how to avoid getting your ass whipped by a black guy. And step number one is don't ass rub. You see how these guys are just rubbing up ass against each other? That's an easy way to get a triple kill for me. 3 kills in a row, I already got my gunship. And then we go jump right into step number two right here. You see this guy, he's not even looking. Is use both eyes. God gave you 2 eyes for a reason. Why not use both of them motherfuckers? Because then you just give me another triple kill right out the bat. I just got a triple kill, and then you give me another triple kill. So, hit the headshot right here on this dude. He's not paying attention. And I'm just, look at this. Just going beast mode on all these fools, man. They not ready for this. So, look at this right there. I should have got him too, but, you know, when you're playing with a full party, you know, even though my retarded friends are retarded, they are pretty good at this game. So, we kind of got to scrap over kills, you know, just... It's just crazy. We all running around trying to get as many kills as we can. Just picture if KSC was about to close down. You know, you picture all the black people that would be going crazy, running around like they lost their damn mind. That's kind of how it is when we playing. You know, we just running around trying to scrap for that last piece of chicken, trying to get that kill so we get these kill streaks going. Because basically it's a race to whoever get their kill streaks first. And you know, that's pretty much who ends up doing the best in the match. But you know, I was able to get my gunship and my chopper gunner, even though I don't run with this setup for kill streaks anymore, because as you can see, the kill, god damn it, the chopper gunner and the gunship, they get taken out real quick in Black Ops now, because there's so many little ghost pussies sitting around, which I don't even understand. You know, when I got Ghost Pro, I was like, fuck it, you know, I don't need a launcher on any of my classes anymore, but there's still people with Ghost Pro that shoot the stuff down. I guess, you know, they really are team players, but, you know, I say fuck my team. If y'all ain't got Ghost on, then y'all shit out of luck. So there you can see my chopper is gone too. Usually, you know, I just, my buddy Michael Vick, he told me to just run with the dogs from now on. He said don't even worry about the gunship, so I had to listen to him. Look at this shit, man. Another assist, plus 80. Like, man, if you get more than 50% in the guy, you should get the kill. That's my thoughts. But, you know, I didn't make the damn game. So, I'm trying to stay away from my retarded teammates. Get this guy over to come around the corner right here, because they usually end up getting me killed. And I'm surprised this guy didn't kill me. I don't know. He was the worst second chance player ever, because usually second chance people could snipe me with a pistol from across the map. And, you know, but the match is over already. You know, I keep it short and sweet, kind of like my sessions of love making. But I hope y'all like the video. Check out my channel. Peace.
Be sure to follow That Cool Black Guy on Twitter. There you can find the latest updates from A Cool Black Guy. Why else wouldn't you want to follow A Cool Black Guy?